Hello, everyone. We are coming to you from InsureTech Connect 2018. I'm joined here by Jay Olshansky from Lapetus. Nice to meet you, Jay.
Pleasure.
How are you doing?
Wonderful. Glad to be here.
What we wanted to do was start with the idea and the genesis for Lapetus and how you kind of stumbled on this endeavor.
Well, I mean, basically, look, I'm a research scientist in the field of aging. I've been doing this for 35 years. And we discovered years ago that there are very unique attributes associated with human aging and longevity.
Yeah.
The insurance world is completely unaware of what's going on in the world of aging biology. Mm. You know, they've been evaluating people the same way for about 200 years. I've given many speeches at insurance companies in front of CEOs of major insurance companies, and they were intrigued by what we had discovered about the unique attributes of individuals that allow us to make predictions about how long they can live, how long they're likely to live, how healthy they're likely to be along the way. And the idea, of course, is to take basic science in the world of biology, the biology of aging, and the world of sensory analytics and facial analytics, merge them together and apply them to the world of life insurance to basically allow the process of evaluation to take place in minutes rather than months.
As you think about the customer needs, as you think about your vision for Lapetus, how do you see that evolving over time? How do you see the current kind of focus points?
So probably the challenge that we've faced is to really get companies to understand and see the value of the technology, how science comes into play, and how it can be used in a way to help them do what they already do much faster, much cheaper, and much more efficient.
How are you navigating what is a very complicated and interconnected set of issues?
Well, at first we were actually pretty concerned about the regulators.
Okay.
But as it turns out, when we've met with the regulators, they've actually been very receptive. And the reason they've been receptive is they just want everything to be science-based. It's like, prove to us that this works. Prove to us that it's not discriminatory. And since we're research scientists at heart, we're really good at that. So we open up as best as we can the black box. They can see how it works, they can see how it operates. The science is ironclad.
Yeah.
We publish in all the top science and medical journals in the world.
Yeah.
So we can hand them the documentation
that
says, look, if you want to know how and why this works, we've been doing this for 35 years. We can demonstrate it.
You've been here a few times now. How are you feeling about the 2018 iteration of the InsureTech Connect conference?
Well, it's fairly straightforward. The InsureTech conference is the place where the seeds of innovation are planted.
Yeah.
And we've seen it grow just within the last 2 years. I mean, I've been to all three meetings.
Yeah.
Of course, the number of people that are here has doubled each year for sure. The contacts that we've made here have been absolutely critical in the development and the formation of Lapetus solutions. And so we're excited to be here. We're looking forward to what happens next year. I've got a ton of meetings scheduled, as do my colleagues, for the rest of today and all day tomorrow. If you're not here at InsureTech, you are missing out on the next wave of innovative technology in the world of insurance. Regardless of what kind of insurance you're dealing with, this is the place to be, for sure.
For sure. Well, thank you, Jay. Thanks for taking the time.
It's
always a pleasure.
My pleasure.